What is up, everyone? It is your boy PW, and I'm back from Orlando, Florida. I just have to say massive, massive praise to the Ehashin family. It was an incredible time, and I had an amazing time. Most of you will have seen on my Instagram that I've put up loads and loads of pictures of some of their family's incredible children, and just wonderful memories that we had during our time away. So, as you know, I usually do a schedule Monday to Sunday, and I've had a couple of requests whilst I was away from that family, and I can't believe I'm doing this one. So, as you can see on the screen, I'm just about to do a live reaction to Flyby by Blue. Now, this is really unusual for me because I've never done a Blue song, and there are a couple of catchy tunes that they've had, but it's just one of those things I'm like, nope. No, turn it off. However, I have to stay true to my word. And Jaylan, a good friend of ours who we've just visited in Orlando, Florida, she's the one with the little baby, 2.5 month old. Absolutely incredible, beautiful, most beautiful young baby you could ever cast your eyes on. Her and my fiance Rebecca were big fans of Blue. And we had this little karaoke thing going on in the car, where it was connect the phone to the sat nav system, connects through the car, and everyone had their choice of songs. Anyway, this was one of theirs, and they wanted me to review it. I asked them to turn it off, so they turned it off. But I'm going to review it because I said to Jaylan I would, and I'm going to be fair as I normally am, and I'm going to be completely honest. So, without further ado, Jaylan, what are you doing? What are you doing? If I have subscribers that leave because of this, I know where you live. I know where you live. Anyway, let's get on with this. I've got 3 minutes 57 seconds of hell to go through. Nate, come on, James. Must be positive. Right, here we go. Come on.
Yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Okay, the good start about this is that it's got a BMW, and BMW, for those that know, is my favourite car. So that's a tick, that's a positive so far. The rest,
yeah.
All dressed up, you're good to go. Checking your style from head to toe.
That's right.
Hooked up and natural. You're feeling beautiful.
9 times out of 10, you know. Late night club like a video. With the hot stuff, the top stuff. Yo, we got stuff. Whoa, whoa. What a night.
Night.
So far.
Far.
Pulling up curbside in your car.
How many of you that have subscribed to my channel like Blue? Come on, put your comments in the comment section below. What do you think so far? I mean, is that Renault Clio there as well? I mean, this shows how old this is. This is catchy.
What a sight.
Look at the goldy looking chain going on that he's got with this silver chain. I mean, what are they wearing? Like, I'm sure it was fashionable back then, but this is like full blown cringe, isn't it? Come on, come on, Jaylan, why have you done this to me? And I looked after your little one for a good 10 days because I love her to pieces. And now you make me review this live. Give you a live reaction. I hope you appreciate this. I really do. You best watch this. Singing's okay. Obviously, it's with the video, so it's going to be auto-tuned in the background. But, yeah, it's catchy. It's catchy.
We can take it nice and slow. We got until tomorrow.
Stuff, the top stuff, yo, we got stuff.
I've still got 1:10 to go, Jaylan. Do these guys ever pipe down? Love you, really.
Pulling up upside in your car. Wanna sight you are. Think I know some.
Are we ready? I got a feeling the chorus is coming. So, I haven't. Well, I know one of the. No. I think I know the name. So, there's Duncan. Is there Lee? Was that Lee? I think that was Lee. Anyway, if that guy was Lee, did you notice when he hit that note? I was hoping he would hit, obviously, a good note. But when you listen back to his upper note here, can you hear the raspiness? Like the. Where he's forcing that note at the end. Listen to it. You know when you shout really loud and you can hear that sort of like that strain on the vocals on the voice. That's what I just noticed with that one. But let's crack on. How long have we got left now? Oh, we've got 20 seconds. 20 seconds, Jaylan. I'm doing this. Finished. It's finished. Yes. I said I would do it. I've done it. So, review. Obviously, back then, they were defined as being able to sing. They had a band that was quite catchy. The four of them. Obviously, people quite liked them. And obviously Jaylan and Rebecca did. Yeah, it's a catchy tune. I think if they were to bring that to this day and age now, I don't think it would be as popular, based on how advanced singers have become, how vocally better newer artists are now in comparison to that day and age. Obviously, that day and age, they were, you know, they're up there. Everyone knew of Blue, everyone knew the songs, however, you know, Fly By. I think it was One Love on the right hand side of your screen there. You know, that was the sort of catchy tune that most people knew, but Fly By wasn't too familiar with. Anyway, yeah, I guess they could sing. But let me know, guys, let me know what you think. If you're new to the channel, welcome. My name's PW, Prince Weasley, and I do a number of live reactions to various different artists from across the world. And you, if you're interested in looking at any of my other live reactions, then check out the playlist in the description below, because there'll be a link there to all the options that I have available. They consist of Ed Sheeran, Ariana Grande, who else have we got? Dalton Harris, James Arthur, Aidan Martin, just to name, we've got Queen, just to name a few. So check it out, let me know what you think, and yeah, we'll go from there. But thank you so much for tuning in. Please put your comments in the comment section below and let me know what you thought about this particular video and Blue. Were you a massive fan of Blue back then? Did you like this song? What was your favourite Blue song? Who do you think was the best artist? I guess for people out there, who do you think was the most attractive? you know, looking at those, what, you know, who knows? Girls, in particular, I'm sure you will know. Guys, you know, if you like Blue, then let me know. What was your favourite song? And what did you think about that? Let me know. But I did it, J-Lan. J-Lan Riviera, I've done it. This one was for you, and it's going up now. Love you lots, miss you loads. And it's currently 3:26 in the UK. It's in the afternoon. So we are we're trying to get through the day so we don't have jet lag, and then we'll go to bed later on. Hopefully we'll be able to sleep. Anyway, catch you later. Love you lots, and I'll speak to you all soon. Take care. Bye-bye.